Now, happy cooking! So that's the result. See? Sterilizing the pots, guys. So, adding the sugar in the currant juice. So like 400 grams. I'm using sugar cane. Sterilize. So everything is out. I can remove the foam. Time to put them in the jar, guys. There we go. Sealed it and turned. Yes! Thank God. Now everything is upside down, guys. So I will wait 5 minutes. Time is up. Enjoy cooking, everyone. Have a nice day.